gunman was killed in a shootout with police.